My name is Andy Yates, and this is the 2014 Xenon Laluz.
I'm picking up real sketch vibes. The woman's been telling me lies about other men, about where she's been hanging. Suspicious thoughts in my mind, been brewing up over time. He's just a friend, really means a stranger.
I love the 2014 Infra board, and it is my board of choice for this season, but sometimes I want nothing more than to go out and just have some fun, just do some big airs, and of course throw in a few wag style manoeuvres as well, but definitely those days the focus is on fun, and on those occasions I picked this board, the 2014 Xenon Laluz. I describe it as a true all-rounder. It really does everything, boosts really well if you want it to, does lots of wag style moves as well, and it's the sort of board where if I want to go out in the waves, I definitely take this board. With straps and the user-friendly flex patterns, I can cut through the chop really easily, no worries at all. Boost off waves, of course, yeah, do a few low kite wave style maneuvers as well, but yeah, it can really do everything. It's a true all-rounder, so it's definitely suited to people who just want to go out on any given day and do anything that they want, and it can take you from the most basic jumps to some pretty technical wake style moves, so yeah, can sort you out for a lot of different riding styles, and yeah, that's why I love this board. Emphasis on fun, and yeah, when I'm feeling down with wake style or I'm struggling with a trick, take this board out and get the froth back out there again.
Hang in.